Did the lower house offer you security at least? When are you arriving in the Philippines? Or is it information you can't share? It's up to you, sir.
Yes, ma'am. I haven't had received yet formally or officially the invitation of from the House to attend their hearings. Through my several friends, they have already been reaching out through them. If in case I receive the invitation, and if it's soon, then I would accept the invitation and I would fly back home immediately. I hope they provide me security. I hope, because that's the primary concern why I left. It's my security. But again, seeing what happened to former Senator Laila de Lima, that she's now free, and among others. So there's a bright light at the end of the tunnel that I see that would give me also ample opportunity to be able to clear my name from all of this.
All right. Well, first of all, Mr. Mabilog, I want to thank you for trusting me and Headstart with your story. I want to thank you just for trusting the show and trusting us, speaking to us with your story. Is there anything you want to add before we go, sir?
Of course, ma'am. My pleasure, po. There has been several attempts from all tri-media to be able to talk to me. I've never had. The last interview I had was 7 years ago. I think it was you who also called me during that particular evening. So I'm happy that you're the first, because yes, I trust you, po, and Headstart. Thank you, po, for standing for what is the truth and for standing for those people who are oppressed and persecuted. Po.
Thank you very much. And mag-ingat po kayo, sir. So I'm assuming that at one point we will be seeing you in the hearings. You take care.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. And have a good morning, po.
Now, we also spoke to Justice Secretary Jesus Crispin Remulla on Monday as we get his take on former Iloilo Mayor Jed Mabilog's return. Remulla says the Justice Department can offer him protection if needed.
We can offer him with this protection if that's the case, especially if Congress asks us to do that. We will offer him a witness protection, and also if he only wants it. But we have to study the cases, the Mabilog cases, because these are very controversial cases and they're very political.